With just over 300 yards to the front of the green, this hole can tempt big hitters to have a go at driving the green. But beware. The landing zone for this aggressive play slopes left to the lagoon, and there are trees and bunkers on the right. If you select this shot, be fully committed and engaged with your target. If in doubt, lay up and take on the challenge of getting the ball to stop on a green that slopes front to back.